Kind of see them in there pushing the stuff away, pushing out all the shavings and the dust. Their channels run lengthwise and they can bore out that whole entire hole and they'll actually fit in there. But we ended up going through and dusting the holes and dusting around the holes. So that way, once they land on it, they can take that and track it into their home, and that will kill them off.